Okay, how do we get rid of trash?
We eat it.
That's your idea?
No, we put it underground.
Yeah, and then what happens?
Then it disappears. A big monster comes in the middle of the night, and the monster eats it.
That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Americans throw away 16 billion diapers.
16 billion diapers.
16 billion diapers.
1.6 billion pens.
220 million tires.
2 billion razor blades.
We throw away a lot of paper every year in the United States.
About a billion trees worth.
If we recycled all our newspapers,
we would save 250 million trees a year.
250 million trees.
Did you know one third of an average landfill is filled with packaging material?
It stinks.
We cut down 500,000 trees each week
just to produce the Sunday paper.
Americans throw away 25 billion styrofoam coffee cups every year.
Styrofoam takes 1 million years to decompose. Million years.
What's up with that?
There is not a limit to how many times a aluminum can be recycled.
You can recycle aluminum over and over and over again.
I did not know that.
Americans use 2.5 million plastic bottles per hour. Most of them are thrown away.
Plastic garbage kills over 1 million sea creatures every year. Did you know that?
We need to use stuff more than less.
We need to do something to tell people.
We need to find more things that's possible to recycle.
Making a flag out of garbage because it shows how much we can recycle that would have been garbage.
To prove that it doesn't have to be recyclable to be reused.
We could use the packing material to make stuff.
You can make the bottom of a shoe from a tire.
We could make sculptures out of bottle caps and have a lot of fun doing that.
Let's say you have a pink bottle and someone wants to throw it away. But if you don't throw it away and a few other bits of trash, you can make a little pig.
The U.S. produces more trash than any country in the world.
1,600 pounds per person per year.
This means 5% of the world's people generate 40% of the world's waste.
Please recycle.
Please recycle.
Please recycle.
Please recycle.
Please recycle.
This is how easy it is to recycle.